This is man of science. When performing scientific experimentation, always agree on acceptable limits.